Wrigley's Big Red. Here's tonight's new artist profile of Teenage Fan Club.
None of our songs are about sex. People seem to think that. Sex isn't a Scottish thing. People don't do it in Scotland. They go over the border. A lot of our influences are American. Most of our favourite music probably comes from this country. But I mean, this is where rock and roll was born. There were great artists in the 60s and the 70s, Neil Young and Big Star, who we like, and Velvet Underground. But we also there are contemporary. We like a lot of our contemporaries, Nirvana, Dinosaur, Sonic Youth.
Calling it Bandwagonesque, it's just like a sort of joke, you know. It's like what bands never admit to. It's like liking anyone, or bands get accused of jumping on a bandwagon, and it's like, oh no, we're not, we're separate from this. So we just called the album Bandwagonesque as a joke.
We played in Belfast and we got stopped by the army. They pulled guns on us.
Pulled out like in two big sort of armoured car stroke tank sort of things. And, like, and ask us where you go and said take all your stuff out the back of the van.
Yeah, we were only looking for a fish and chip shop.
Hi, we're Teenage Fan Club and you're watching ABC in Concert.